Prahlad ji was full of all the virtues, and a list is given. Brahmanya shila sampanna satya sandho jitendriya atmavat sarva bhutanam eka priya suruttamah. 31 verses, 31 verse, 31 and 32. There it is said, this Prahlad, see what is the meaning of Prahlad? Exalted bliss is called Prahlad. Prakrushtah ladha yasya. Ladham is happiness, joy, bliss. And if you put pra upasarga, exalted. So prakrushtah ladha yasya. He was always cheerful, always happy. You know, Allah, the word is there, Allah. Same way. If you put pra Prahlad. Now, this Prahlad was Brahmanya, all Brahmanic qualities were there. And he was devotee of Brahmin. Brahmin means those who are cultured people. Saumya Swabhava, Shila Sampanna. Very soft. And Satya Sandha. He was following path of truth. Satya Sandha. Jitendriya. Control over all sense organs. And Atmavat Sarva Bhutanam Eka. He used to experience oneness, you know, with all. He used to see everybody as his own self. Priya Surut Tamaha. He was Surut. What a nice name. This Surut is one who has a good heart. And this is in our Gita also, this Surud word comes. Surudam Sarva Bhutanam Ruddeshe Arjuna Tishtati. One who is helping other without expecting anything in return, he is called Surut. Always engaged in welfare of all. So Prahlad ji has all these qualities. Then Dasavat, always he was in that mood that I am the servant of Bhagavan. Then Pitruvat Dinavatsala, he was like a father for all those people who were helpless. He used to help them. And Bhatruvat Sadrusho Snigdha Gurushu Ishvara Bhavanah. He was like brother for all equal, you know, age people. He was brother. For those who are helpless, he was like father. And those who are teachers, how he used to look upon them, so it is said Ishvara Bhavana. That this guru is not human being, they are Ishvara only. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwar, that was it. Acharya Devo Bhava. Oh, oh, oh. And then it is said Manastambha Vivarjita. He had no ego, no pride. In our society, we see even some little one quality we get and develop so much of pride. Doesn't talk properly, you know, sometimes. Just because of one small little achievement. Here, a list is given and he was down to earth. Then he said, No dvigna chitto vesaneshu nispruha sruteshu drushteshu guneshu avastudruka. He said, he used to see the entire world as nissara. There is no essence in this. And no udvigna chitta. His mind was not, you know, udvigna, disturbed or agitated. See, the thing is, if our mind is agitated, around us also, all people, they also will be agitated. They will get prasad, you know. It is really... When that person is called, everybody is Avat Gali Ek Hai Ultat Hoy Anek. Kavita ji says, if somebody is abusing an other person, then you know it will become two. But other person remains quiet, then that person also will become quiet. Sometimes, you know, when people are angry and other person is maintaining his balance, so that make him more angry. I am getting angry and you are... So other person said, what do you mean? I should also become like you. I will not become asura like you. Asuri vrutti. So, unnecessarily we agitate, you know, for little thing, and disturb ourselves. And it is like a ripple effect. They say, na, making mountain out of mall. Ka? Yehi na? In Hindi, they say, Rai ka pahad, yes. Rai means mustard seed. Guruji always says, small, you know, things, they become issue. And then you need tissue to wipe it. So he said, na udvigna chitta. Calmness. Then it is said, prashanta kamo rahita surosu. He was all the time happy and maintaining that balance. Then, why all these qualities were there? Because the cause of all these qualities, Bhagavat Bhakti. If Bhakti is there, then everything will come. And what Bhakti, intense devotion he had. And what is that? Nyasta kridanako balo jadavattan manastaya Krishna graha grahitatma naveda jagadidrisham. Oh. He was not very much interested in playing all these, you know, sports and games and this. All the time he was enjoying the company of Krishna, inside, you know, remembering Krishna grahitatma. His mind was fully absorbed, engrossed in Krishna. And asina, pariyatan, ashnan, shayana, praviban, bruvan, while talking, while walking, while sleeping, while drinking, he was always connected to Bhagavan. See, he didn't stop activities. Activity we can never stop. But yes, we can keep that connection all the time. Like, you know, our cell phone, everywhere you go, the connection is always there. And we are so worried when we don't get connection. But we are not worried that we are not connected to God. That chalta hai, no need of. But cell phone should be always connected. Wi-Fi is there or not? The first question we ask. So here, he was always connected. And kwachit rudati vaikunta chittansha bala chetana. Sometimes he was overwhelmed by the devotion. Suddenly he will start crying. See, when I will get Bhagavan, when I will get his darshan. Suddenly he will start laughing. He said, no, Bhagavan is very compassionate. I will get his darshan. Then kwachit, sometime he will become silent and meditate. Vilajya nrutyati kwachit. Sometimes he will with joy, he will dance. So such was his life.